Monkey!
What's going on?
That
pyramid.
Sadi is real.
Time to get the cannons powered up.
Warning. Hostile launch detected. Defense swarm activated.
We got leeches getting through. Get it now! Move! We don't have much time.
This is it, Monkey.
Then let's do it.
Got it, Pigsy.
Hey! Hey, these leeches! What are they doing?
They're sucking the power out of the Leviathan.
Half on mechs. Incoming.
Thank you.
down at 75%. Firing cannon!
Me. Just make sure you shoot those goddamn mechs!
Thank you.
trouble now.
Once we die, what the hell are we gonna do?
I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out. Hold on.
Hey, that's fine. I'm having some real fun out here, you know?
Give it up!
Okay, hit it again with the burning fuel!
Thank you.
This is our chance! Shoot the tail!
Afraid. Five more. Big one destroyed. Shields at 4%. We got no chance.
What are we gonna do?
I have one last plan. What would happen if I rerouted all weapons power to the engine?
The whole thing would blow up.
Take a monkey. It's the only way.
It's not the only way!
You have to be clear of the blast radius.
Monkey!
Do it! Do it now! We
no,
have to
no, Pigsy, no!
Down.
Is this him? Is this the man behind it all?
Stop. What are you doing here? Why are you attacking me?
Who are you?
I am Pyramid.
It's you who's been attacking us. Enslaving us.
I have enslaved no one. I rescue people from the wasteland. I give them life.
You give them life? What do you mean?
You do not understand what Pyramid is. I can explain. Pyramid is the memories of one man who lived before the war. We store his memories of the world that once was. I am Pyramid. I am that man. But I am more than a memory. I am more than an archive. I am an ark.
These pictures. That's what I've been seeing. Through the headband.
You are seeing the world that they share with me. They are not slaves. They are citizens. They have jobs. They have marriages. They bring up their children. Their children go to schools. You have no schools. You have mechs. Your world is a wasteland in which you fight to survive. Pyramid is a world in which you can live.
But you are destroying this world for the sake of the old one.
See for yourself. See what they have before you take it away. Go on. Go on. Put on the mask.
Monkey!
Just wait. Trust me.
Monkey!
It's beautiful.
Did I do the right thing?
Hey everyone, if you don't already know, this has been Enslaved, and thank you very much for watching and going through the journey with me. This has been fantastic. I don't really know what else to say, I'm not much of a talker, but if you're still here, I really appreciate the fact that you've took the time to go this whole Odyssey, if you want to, with me. It's been really enjoyable. The combat was a bit monotonous by the end of it, because it was just hit, bang, block, hit, bang, block, but other than that, I have no complaints. This was a really good game. I love the story. I mean, it is just a cyberpunk version of the original Journey to the West with Monkey. But it's a really good take on it. And I love Andy Serkis anyway. I think all of the stuff he does for motion capture is fantastic. With Gollum and Caesar from Planet of the Apes. But thanks again for watching, guys. Prepare for the next adventure because it is coming soon. And there'll be a new part of Shadow of the Beast up later on today. So take it easy, guys. Bye-bye.